A stock is a share of ownership in a company. A stock usually pays dividends, which are variable payments from the company to its owners. I own a few shares of Nike stock, so when a lot of people buy Nike shoes, I'm happy because the price of Nike stock is more likely to go up.